Hi everybody, Niko Burrito here, and today we have some bad news. You may notice I'm wearing all black today. It's because we're paying respect to a friend we lost. Well, today when we woke up, this is what we found. Well, that dead bird, we're trying to think of a way that we can try to move it. What should we use?
How about
shovel?
Yes. All right, let's go. The shovel, like a little bit, like pull it back. Yeah. What the heck? Is it still alive?
Why?
Oh, I'm just shaking.
It might be like, you know, from the wind. I don't know. Is it far enough?
No, let's go all the way back there.
Where do I throw it?
Let's go over here. This is a good resting spot. Okay. Goodbye, birdie. Should we dig a hole for it?
Yeah.
Alright, let's do it.
Well, guys, my dad's making a hole for this birdie to live in.
Well. Live in, I don't know if that's the right
word.
Well,
like.
Oh. There we go. Okay, birdie. Hop on in there. Goodbye. Perfect. It was nice knowing you, bird.
Well, my dad's making a cross to put over the hole, I think, where the birdie is resting.
Yes, perfect. Let's see. I think this is going to work. Got to use the materials that we have out here, you know?
Yeah, he has to use sticks and grass and, yeah. We can't just, like, yeah.
There's its tombstone, grave marker.
Yeah.
Perfect.
Since we're on the topic of birds, why don't we show you some of our bird life? First, we have to fill the bird feeders. This.
Open up the bag.
I know.
Open that up and then dump it.
You dump it.
Okay, you're holding it up. Hold it. That should be good for you. Mm-hmm.
you guys enjoyed the video about Letty and all the other birds around our house, like that one right there. So, well guys, peace.